a quick reaction from the thrower. Game on again. The referee's given the free kick. The game's not over yet. And there we are, final whistle. Sergio Busquets. Barcelona got the game underway. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts with Jeremy Mathieu in central defence. Iniesta plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Bayern Munich's lineup. Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Mehdi Benatia starts with Jerome Boateng in central defence. Arjen Robben starts with Franck Ribéry looking to provide width. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. Here's Ribéry. David Alaba. Towards Lewandowski. Vidal. Ivan Rakitic. Barcelona always expect to win, but they know this won't be easy. Jordi Alba. Lionel Messi. Iniesta. And no direct threat to his goal this time. Two tackles early on, he's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref. That's quick thinking. Luis Suarez. Ivan Rakitic. Looking for Iniesta. It's a quick break. Into the gloves of Manuel Neuer. Lionel Messi. Past his marker. That's good support play from his teammates. Jordi Alba. Bayern Munich given the throw. Philipp Lahm. Arjen Robben. Ivan Rakitic. Lionel Messi. Robert Lewandowski. Ribéry giving the width again. Looking for Müller. Philipp Lahm. Neymar. He can hit it here. Very good stop here. And Munich getting their players into the right areas to defend this corner. Neymar, he's just reached it, the goalkeeper. It's Barcelona's corner. Lewandowski. Ball with Lahr. Lionel Messi. Luis Suarez. You ask players to work hard, and it's a given, really, but this guy, the figures about his running and the distance he covers, incredible.
Yeah, his stamina is wonderful. I mean, you're born with that kind of stamina, I think. He makes the full use of it.
Have a little back heel. Very good challenge. Target Sergio Busquets. Barcelona have yet to really make an impact on the game. Ian Robin. Neymar. It's a real tussle between the two of them. Try and get the ball. It's a good tackle. All penalty given for Barcelona. Great penalty.
He knew where the keeper was going, and he kept his composure to stroke it down the middle.
Barcelona with the lead. Backheeled it nicely to a supporting player. Ivan Rakitic towards Neymar. Gonna cross it. Suarez! He's kept it out. Vidal. Arturo Vidal. Frank Ribéry. Lionel Messi. Luis Suarez! We're looking for that first-time finish.
All the best strikers are very adept at that kind of thing, and he's not bad, but can't quite pull it off there.
Vidal. Now, into the feet of Suarez. Ian Robin. Thomas Müller. Ivan Rakitic. Neymar! That's a very good goal.
A goal from Neymar. And well, that's evaded the keeper's grasp. A really good finish from him.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Ivan Rakitic. Half time now, and 2-0 is the score. So here we are at the start of the second half. Bayern Munich kick off. But Lewandowski. Good slide challenge that to regain possession. Neymar. Possession in the midfield area. Spotted that well and intercepted. Sergio Busquets. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. That's a corner. Now he's looking for support. To score! Good work by the goalkeeper. Ball with Lahr. That is another poor pass. I'm afraid that's been a bit of a theme for him in this match. Alan Smith, what about Neymar in that first half?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Jordi Alba. Good tackle. Vidal. Arturo Vidal. Frank Ribéry. Iniesta. Luis Suarez. Good, successful challenge by Rafinha. Now he's in possession. Ball with Lahr. Sergio Busquets. He's taken on his man and beaten him. Luis Suarez. Now the shot! And well saved. Corner. Here comes Robben, and he's dispossessed. Well, here comes the support. And he's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride, and he's reached it well. Jordi Alba. Towards Lewandowski. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball's just run straight out over the touchline. Thomas Müller. Philipp Lahm.
On to Müller.
Luis Suarez. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Vida. Ball with Lahr. Well, he's shot off now. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. And the corner's given for Bayern Munich. And out here. And the header doesn't really challenge him.
He could have thrown his cap on that one. Poor header.
Iniesta. Ribéry. Philipp Lahm. Well, he's got support here. He's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. Ivan Rakitic. Müller. Oh, it's one for the cameras, really. A diving save. And the ball stays in his gloves. But Lewandowski. Referee awards the free kick for Bayern Munich. Jerome Boateng. Neymar. And he passes back to the keeper. Jordi Alba, and we have 9 remaining minutes. Luis Suarez. Now the possibility for a cross. Goalkeeper hangs on. Well, that's a lovely piece of skill. Now, here is a chance for them. Terrific tackle.
Luis Suarez.
Good piece of tackling then. Thomas Müller. Well, all the talk is over. Now the game is underway and Barcelona have started it. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Dani Alves starts with Jordi Alba as the fullbacks. Ivan Rakitic plays with Iniesta in the middle. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Morgan Schneiderlin starts with Bastian Schweinsteiger in central midfield. And today it's just the one striker in the side. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
It's Messi.
This looks dangerous from Messi.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Bastian Schweinsteiger. One or two tackles early on, he's given the free kick here, he's going to get his message across the ref. Mathieu. Trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass. Iniesta. Wasn't very good control, they've lost the ball. Schweinsteiger. Rojo. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. Big game this for Barcelona. And they'll want to win. And now they'll have to give it their all to get that win. This might be it! Terrific stop! And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. Opponent wanted to get the ball, he wasn't going to let him have it.
That's a penalty, it had to be.
Well, the referee's decided to give the penalty and it's a chance now to take the lead.
Well, it could be a vital decision, this one, and looking at it, I think he was correct in it.
Schneiderlin. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Now for the pass, Sergio Busquets. Oh, lost possession here. Mata. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
And now Iniesta.
Jordi Alba. Suarez. And Barcelona on the attack. Any danger to the goal is gone with that clearance. Schneiderlin. Rojo. And the cross comes in now.
The shot's on.
And he scores spectacularly. You never thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head and he's one that never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home, and he did it yet again.
Manchester United ahead now. Sergio Busquets has cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe. He's won it back. That's a really good tackle.
And now Iniesta.
Sergio Busquets. Ivan Rakitic. Lionel Messi. Luis Suarez. Iniesta towards Neymar. Rojo. Herrera. Keeping the ball moving, that's important. Looking for Mata. Chris Smalling. Luis Suarez.
Here's the cross.
Turn to Schweinsteiger. And Herrera. Gerard Piqué gives away that free kick. For Gerard Piqué. Mata. And the shot taken quickly. Goalkeeper hangs on. Neymar. Well, that's a good will be a free kick. He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too. Schweinsteiger. Ivan Rakitic. Jeremy Mathieu. He goes to David De Gea. And the referee has signaled for... When you're outplayed in midfield, it's a really tough ask in a match of this calibre. And he has been outplayed in midfield. He's off now, and he'll probably be quite relieved.
He's a player that likes to get his foot on the ball to dictate the tempo, but never got close to doing that here.
Schweinsteiger. Morgan Schneiderlin. The break is definitely on. And Herrera! And there it is for Manchester United.
The goal from Herrera, and he knew exactly where the keeper was there. He knew he didn't have to hit it particularly hard, you know.
Restarting at 2-0. Yeah, he's got the ball back. Neymar. Space to try and hit it now. Terrific stop. Corner now for Barcelona. Well, he's appealing, He was onside, but no way.
No, I think it's time just to get back in position. Forget about that one.
Rojo.
First touch was poor.
It's Messi.
And Herrera. Mata.
It's Messi. Lionel Messi.
This could be a chance.
He's got his shot off now.
That's a corner, Barcelona's corner.
It's a corner again.
Bastian Schweinsteiger.
Damian.
Schweinsteiger. Pass. Just subtle little tip pass in, really. Lionel Messi.
It's another very good save. And it didn't get away from him, the ball, either.
Mathieu. Possession in the midfield area. Luis Suarez. Manchester United with the ball again. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Luis Suarez!
Goodness me, it's hit the post. Morgan Schneiderlin. Mata.
Goes for goal!
Very good stop here.
And it could be for Manchester United. Mata! And it's a shot now!
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Well played, although he's disappointed at being substituted. He certainly made an impact on the game with that goal. Jeremy Mathieu.
Manchester United with the ball again.
Fouled by Suarez.
And now, Iniesta.
No cross, good block. Corner, Barcelona.
Neymar! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Well, they're keeping the pressure on with all these corners. Neymar.
It's the home manager who's trying to get a message to his team, and we're being told he's telling his team to press higher up the pitch.
Yeah.
Shots on here.
Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Well, if this ends up being a win for this goalkeeper's team, he'll be the hero because he's been most responsible for the saves he's made.
Check on the corner count. They've got the ball back, Barcelona.
And on the clock, 8 more minutes. Iniesta. Wayne Rooney.
That move nipped in the bud by the raising of the flag from the assistant.
To me, like, the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but closer inspection, no, he was off.
Confidently,
Mathieu!
The chance came to him on his weaker side. That explains it, really.
It does, and you really think he should be better on that side. He's a professional footballer, and he should be practicing in training.
Sergio Busquets. Piqué.
That's good support play from his teammates.
Messi! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Well, the opposing strikers must think they're just not going to find a way past this Manchester United goalkeeper. Absolutely brilliant.
And they're sending the goalkeeper up for this corner.
Space for the shot! And it's in the net for the goal!
Start the game 2-1.
Schneiderlin.
To Young. Iniesta. Neymar.
And he's blown his whistle for the last time. one thing you want to do is stay in the division, and at the moment that may be the summit of this team's ambition. Nothing special, but nothing too concerning early on.
Job done.
Well, all the talk is over. Now the game is underway and Barcelona have started it. The Juventus lineup then. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Martin Caceres starts with Giorgio Chiellini as the centre-backs. Paul Pogba plays alongside Claudio Marchisio in the middle of the park. Mario Mandzukic is the main striker today. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen. Chelsea have started the first half. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Jeremy Mathieu starts with Piqué in central defence. Ivan Rakitic plays with Iniesta in the middle. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Azpilicueta starts with Branislav Ivanovic in the fullback positions. Fabregas plays with Nemanja Matic in central midfield. Diego Costa is the lone striker today.
It's Messi.
It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Deflected out for a throw.
Iniesta.
Well, the special talent on view today, we've got Lionel Messi against Eden Hazard. What do you think about that, Alan?
Well, Lionel Messi, he is a terrific finisher. He's shown that over the last few weeks, and he invariably hits the target. As for Eden Hazard, he's extraordinarily quick, and the defenders will not want to get in a race with him.
Here's Fabregas.
Sergio Busquets. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Now he's got the ball back. It's Barcelona who certainly will be trying their utmost to get the win in this game. They won't be taking anything for granted as far as that's concerned. Eden Hazard. Cesc Fabregas. Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that.
Cesc Fabregas.
Cahill. He's gone in strongly and got the ball.
If you look at the coaching manual, You don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Poor.
Possession changes feet. That's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Espiniqueta. It was a pragmatic win for Chelsea. And they won the League Cup as well, we shouldn't forget. They did exactly what Manchester City had done the season before. League Cup, league title. But perhaps not quite with the same panache as Pellegrini's team.
Maybe not. I mean, Mourinho was stymied by the injury to Diego Costa two-thirds through the season, and that certainly did affect them and just reined them back a bit. And they got over the line in a different way, to the fashion that they really zoomed ahead of the rest of the pack.
Still with Pedro, somehow. Nemanja Matic.
And shoots!
And the goalkeeper... Diego Costa! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. It's a corner coming up yet again. Equator. For Suarez. It's Luis Suarez who got that wrong. It'll be a throw. Pedro. Diego Costa. Piqué. Sergio Busquets. Iniesta. Neymar. Chelsea have got possession back. Cesc Fabregas. Eden Hazard. Chelsea have yet to make much of an impact on this game. Nemanja Matic. Confident and quality on the ball. Azpilicueta crossing.
Goes for it with a fist.
Lionel Messi. Sergio Busquets. Only one possession back for that tackle. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Oh, he's away from his marker now.
He points to the spot, penalty. Well, sometimes we talk about the double whammy, but it's a single whammy here, it's just a penalty.
Yeah, the player concerned looked.
Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Here's Willian. Hazard. Cross it. Hazard. Oh, great work. He's got his shot off now. That's hit the bar. Goal. Chelsea. That's a terrific goal.
Well, you've got to ask questions of the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. That's an easy interception, because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Two more minutes to play, that of added time. Cesc Fabregas. Kurt Zouma. Hazard. They've got into score here.
from Willian, and what a strike that was. It's just arrowed into that right-hand side of the goal.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Half-time now. Disappointing day for the midfield player who's been taken off now. And the crowd also venting their spleen at him. He's better than we've seen today. It's a very much a lacklustre performance by his standards.
Yeah, it has been. He'll be lucky to get a 4 in the morning newspapers because far below the standards we expect of him.
Well, he's got support here. Eden Hazard. Now, Iniesta.
Well, this should be an intriguing development in the game. The message from the home manager, press higher, get in the faces of the opposition.
Yeah, I think they need and want to win the ball high up the pitch.
That's Filiqueta. He can lay it off to the supporting player. Hazard.
Diego Costa. Well, what about that? No wonder this stadium is stood up and applauded. What a chip from Diego.